as some of you may have guessed, it's our last night tonight with Bat Out of Hell. We have been on the road for the last 20 months. We have been to the other side of the world in Australia and back again. But to finish here in London just marks a wonderful time with this show for us all. First and foremost, I would like to thank you, the patrons, the fans, the Bat fam, every one of you for keeping the torch for Jim and Meatloaf alive. From front of house, backstage, everybody that's ever worked on this show and all these incredible talents that you see on the stage tonight. From Yes and Griffiths, Sean Ed Evans, Dave Danford, everybody here under the pit, you guys and girls are legends. I'd like to invite everybody from backstage who wants to come on stage. Ali Coyne, Ben Sherritt, Ellie Muscott, Rose, Claire, everybody come on down on stage. Everybody get on here. All our makeup, wigs, costume, lights, video, company managers. Without these guys, we are nothing. Without further ado, I would like to tell and ask and plead with you all to take out your phones and turn on your lights. And